All right, I'm going to show you how I am power washing deer hides. Nothing fancy. Inexpensive electric power washer. No oscillating tip or anything, just a regular 0 degree tip. So I've done half of it. I lay it on this board. Helps keep it from pushing too far. So I'm gonna flip it over and start on the other side. It's pretty simple to do, quick process. So there you see it. This is not a big hide, this is a sika deer. But trick is just keep it moving. Don't pinpoint too much. You can pinpoint around the perimeter. Just keep that water moving so you don't dig a hole in it. And that's all there is to it.